follow-up video to the video I posted a little while ago regarding the secret shoppers. I know quite a few of you have left comments on other videos about when I was going to follow up and give more information about the secret shopper programs. Well, I do apologize for that. I'm sorry for getting back to you so late with that follow-up information, but I don't like to just throw things together. I like to kind of do a professional job and be quality about it. It's always about quality, not quantities with me. So I do apologize for that. And here is the follow-up video. I know Tina and Miss V, Vera, and Millionaire had left comments about when you're going to get that video up. Hey, we need that information. Well, ladies, here it is. And please, please leave any comments that you have. I'll be more than happy to answer them. So first of all, like I was saying in the previous video, there are a lot of secret shopper programs out there that are very legitimate. And again, there are some programs out there that are hoax. They are scams, so you got to be careful. One very good way to recognize a scam is if they ask you for money up front to get involved with their program, which that's a very big red flag right there. You don't want to mess with that company, because believe it or not, my sister got burned really bad by some scam artist who was posing to be a secret shopper business company, whatever. I forgot how she told me she found out about it, but basically I think she lost close to $400 or $500, which was not really cool with her. Not cool with me either, because that's my sister. But anyway, here's a list of some of the companies, well, the companies that I deal with that are on the Apple iPhone network and iPad network. These companies right here are very legitimate and bona fide companies. You got number one, iSecret Shop. Number two, We Rewards. Number three, GigWalk. Number four, Field Agent. Now, all of them are available on the Apple App Store. And if you're using your iPhone, you can only use the iPhone 4 or 4S. It won't work with the, it will work with the iPhone 3GS, except for the GigWalk. GigWalk, it has to be iPhone 4 or 4S because of the quality of the camera. But all these other apps, iSecret Shop, We Rewards, Field Agent, you can use iPhone 3GS and later. So the 3GS, the 4, and the 4S are compatible with all these apps. Now iPad 2 and the new iPad 3.